Ishiti and Riley, not going to be able to get it through here, it looks like. Just a mountain, behold the unspeakable, bunch of blockers, opponents on two, but can't quite get across the line.
Not quite enough. Oh, Dragon Spark Reactor, Dennis. Now that actually, you'll be surprised to learn, that's actually enough for lethal.
How is that
Dennis.
Possible? It only does one damage. You must be mistaken. They're on two life.
Well, no, I'll stop you there because Dragon Spark Reactor deals the one damage, obviously, mm-hmm. With the charge counter that it comes into play with. So that is actually, it kills the 2/1 as well. That's irrelevant. But Dennis, this is actually enough damage because, the opponent's on two. There is another source of damage on Liarson's battlefield.
But Riley, a Simian Sling can't attack. That's an equipment.
Oh, but Dennis, here's the thing. It has an ability called Reconfigure. Turns it into a creature.
But Riley, they have all these blockers. They simply just block the Simian Sling.
But Dennis, look, Simian Sling has a special ability where it does one damage regardless of whether it hits or blocks.
Answer
don't worry about it.
Answer for everything, this guy. Jinkataxis here, Riley. Snug as a bug. Safe as all hell here. Counters basically anything. What could they possibly have?
Especially in Limited, where your removal spells are going to be. Well, Dennis, Limited, there's already a Touch the Spirit Realm on the battlefield. Surely there's not a second
there
one off the
is.
Top here.
There it is, fresh off the top. Jinkataxis counters all the instants, counters creatures, no problem. Doesn't love the old enchantments, though.
No. And we're going to see Jinkataxis get sent to the Spirit Realm, and Crokeyz, he's going straight to the Shadow Realm, mate.
Big problem, right, with Magic the Gathering is that you can't really tell a story because you don't know what order, people are going to experience the cards in. So we've got Tamiyo on the other side here. And then Tamiyo's completion for Nikolic off the top here. Beautiful. Just in-game flavor. I'd love to see that.
Yeah, the Tamiyo's completion, getting rid of Tamiyo. In Limited, again, a pretty sizable threat to Planeswalker here.
That?
So that's a
what's
great...
What's that noise, really? Is that Tamiyo's safekeeping's music?
Tamiyo safekeeping, protecting Tamiyo from Tamiyo's completion. Now, everyone will be like, oh, what a flavor win. Absolutely not. No.
No, what happened?
Fake fan. Tamiyo actually gets completed, so the safekeeping doesn't work here. The Tamiyo's safekeeping is actually, Dennis, it's actually referring to her keeping the reality chip safe, which actually doesn't happen because of her completion by the Phyrexians.
All right, Tamiyo
so
shot first. I get it. Okay.
This is, if anyone's saying this is a flavor win...
Lot going on here, Riley. Replication Specialist, Surge Hacker, Mech. Got a lot of abilities going to hit the field in a very specific order here. So the Surge Hacker Mech comes in and can deal 2 damage because there's 1 vehicle just in, right?
Yeah, this is actually about to be an incredible turn here because of the way that all of these abilities, both triggered and activated, will work together. So, Surge Hacker Mech, having that resolve first, right, to take out the Searchlight, the Searchlight Companion
and
here.
Then the Replication then, Specialist, except because something died, the Undercity Scrounger sneaks in there, gets the treasure
that's
token.
Right. You need the second mana to pay for the Replication Specialist, which you wouldn't have had if you'd ordered the triggers differently. And now there is 4 damage with the second Surge Hacker Mech that deals with a 3/4. Very tidy turn.
Insane. Day. Is that Simpsons clip, Riley? Stop. He's already dead.
Yeah, you're about to see, I don't know, how much, 22 mana worth of spells cast here. One is a Thought Distortion, so that's not too bad. Just a little 4/1 there, that's fine. Get rid
no
of
cards
in
hand,
hand,
but Riley, so many cards still on the table. And in this case, Mismin took that personally.
Exactly. Mismin gets rid of all of the opponent's battlefield except for those lands there, and then can cast a Shark Typhoon, and then can cast a Chandra Torch Defiance. Oh no, I forgot! And then the Fae of Wishes.
Now you cast the Fae of Wishes. This turn wasn't what you wished for. They've seen enough. So have we. We're done. Pack it up. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.